a high school teacher here in Southern California in Woodland Hills. You're a history teacher, but you also teach a course in criminology. What specifically in that area do you focus on?
Various things, crime typology, the different crime causation theories. It's interesting, it used to be a criminal justice class previously, but it seems that students are more interested in crime than in justice, actually. So, you know, and I have to admit, I'm the same way. So it works out for all of us.
Okay, good for you.